Hello friends, welcome again. This is Rajan. So in this week I traded three stocks, actually four stocks. So on Monday I traded JSW Steel. So the reason behind this trade is because bearish engulfing. Yeah, that is the only reason why I took a trade here, because all these three candles were engulfed, correct? All these three candles were engulfed by just one huge red candle. So I went short exactly at the close, and I closed my position. I covered my position over here again. So the profit was around 42,000, I guess. And the other so in case if you want more example of this trades, like I sometimes trade based on candlestick patterns. In case if you want me to elaborate more on this particular topic, please let me know in the comments. Probably I'll do a video on that, because frequently it happens in the market. And also the other trade, which is Zeal on Monday, I didn't make much profit over here. I made a small mistake. Okay, so the pattern here is very simple, just this one, and my entry was here, and for some reason I just closed it. I thought there could be a retrace and then there could be a fall, so I entered and exited. So the profit was around 500 only, and I exited. But after I closed the trade, it just fell. I could have booked at least 7,000 or 8,000 profit, but it's okay. I already made some good money in JSW Steel, so I didn't mind. The other trade which I took on Wednesday is TCS. Okay, I'll just delete all these. I recorded a video previously without connecting my mic, and only then I realized that. So that is why you see all these arrows. So it happens. So yeah, this is the pattern. Okay, and right after the breakout, I hope you guys know how to draw the triangle patterns. In case if you are not, please make sure to watch the triangle pattern video in my channel. So these are the rejections, and right after the breakout I entered here and I closed here. It went up to 20,000 profit or something, but I just closed it, because normally in 1 hour time frame pattern, I just enter quickly and exit it quickly. I don't hold much longer. I hold longer only for the daily time frame patterns. Okay, so this, the profit was around 14,000, and this trade, I took this on Wednesday. Okay, and on Friday I took another trade, Adani Int. Okay, so this is the pattern I was seeing. Okay, let me just adjust. This is the pattern, and at the top I could see this, and 1 2 3 rejections at the top, 1 2 3 4 5 times it has been rejecting, and there was a break. My entry should have been here, but I didn't enter there. So I just went to 15 minutes time frame, and I was seeing this trend line. Okay, and I didn't enter here as well. I was quite busy, and I just missed it. So I drew another pattern here, and this time I didn't miss. Okay, this is where I entered. Exactly here, right before the fall started to happen, I entered, and I closed it here. I didn't wait up to here, because I thought this was Friday evening, right? Almost 2:45. So I thought like, okay, I'll just close it sooner, because that could be some short covering. Although it has not fallen so much, but I just thought I would be a little safer side. I'll be on the little safer side. The profit was around 17,000, or I really forgot. Probably I'll just upload the video, we'll know that. So yeah, totally 4 trades, 3 turned out to be really good and 1 trade, that's fine, it's completely okay. And this is how I trade. This is how I don't trade every day. I don't trade, I mean, even if I trade, I just trade very less, like one time or 3 times a week, which is more than enough. In case if you notice, if I was just sticking to the JSW steel stock, I would have made around 70,000. So here I closed with 42,000, right? So which is around, I think, of 158 I closed. So if I was holding to it, I could have made 60,000 or something. So just sticking to one perfect stock is more than enough to make money. But yeah, I mean, I'm not a saint to hold for more time. I mean, I still have emotions, so I cannot hold for a longer time. So somewhere between 1, 2, 3 days, I can hold. Probably if the setup is too good, I can hold up to 5 days, but not more than that. So yeah, that would be all. So if you guys think that the strategy I share in the YouTube are very useful to you, you can support me by joining one of the membership. It's not a compulsion. I'm going to upload many other useful video for sure, irrespective of your enrollment. But if you think you can support me, you can do that, because it's not gonna cost you a lot. It's like a cost of a vada pav or pani puri. So that would be all. Thank you so much.